A man who ran a daycare center for more than a decade is behind bars for allegedly raping a relative when she was just a young girl. She told police she fears there are many more victims.
71-year-old Edward Quintana from Las Vegas is charged with criminal sexual penetration and criminal sexual contact of a minor. Action 7 News put Alana Greenfogle talk with some stunned neighbors.
They are shocked, Doug, and that's because they've known Edward Quintana and his wife for years as they ran a child daycare center out of their home. Now, police say even though this alleged crime happened years ago, they are now investigating to find out just how many kids Quintana may have abused. For years, this home was a children's daycare center, and the man who lives here was just arrested for raping one of his relatives many years ago when she was 8 years old. She recently told police 71-year-old Edward Quintana sexually molested her back in 1995. She says Quintana told her he wanted to pray to God and took her to her bedroom. Instead, police say he preyed on an innocent little girl.
I never was aware of anything. They've been very, very good people. They gave me a lot of support years back when I was going through rough times.
The victim told police she's just coming forward now because she suffered greatly from nightmares. But considering this man has been around kids at the daycare center for years, she wants to prevent this from ever happening again.
Predator types spread their wings, so to speak, and there's numerous potential for them to victimize several other people.
In fact, police say since Quintana's relative came forward,
it's unbelievable.
Three other victims say he raped them as well.
I'm in shock. It's very hard to believe. I'm just totally in shock.
Now, the report goes on to say that other family members told police that Quintana used to drive little girls to a nearby cemetery and they'd be gone for hours. And the report tells the story of a woman who says one time she heard a little girl yelling from inside of a bathroom. She then saw the girl leave the restroom with Quintana. Reporting in Santa Fe tonight, I'm Alana Greenfogle, KOAT Action 7 News.
According to COIFD, the company called Viola Daycare Center was run from 1998 to 2009, and people connected with that business are cooperating with the investigation.